LeBron James and multiverses. We gotta check this out. So let's see, let's unlock them. What's these coins? Unlock character. Oh, move list. Let's look at the move list. X, LeBron charges its shoulder check. You know, let's jump into a lab. And see how it goes, see what it's all about. So let's choose LeBron. Nah, that one's kind of funky. Let's be normal LeBron. Alright, that's kind of cool. He dribbles a basketball. I don't know if you guys can hear that. You can hear his shoes squeak on the ground when he moves. That's kind of cool. I like it. So that's his X move. That's the over X. Kind of like throws the ball at him. There's his up X. Oh, down X. That's kind of cool. Around the back. Let's see. So that's his in the air up X. In the air over X. And in the air down X is between the legs. That's kind of cool. And let's see. Y. Y just passes the ball. Oh, how did I do that? Is that up Y? No, that's up Y. Oh, his ball's gone now. Oh, that's funny. He's calling for a foul. That's really funny. I like that. So when he doesn't have his ball, oh, okay, his ball's back now. So it looks like he can shoot his ball up Y, or up, was it up X? Up X is shoot his ball. And when it's gone, he's got some different moves. So then without his ball, instead of passing, he calls for a foul. That's kind of cool. Oh, now his ball's back. Okay. So up Y shoot. Okay, up Y shoe. So now we gotta wait for his ball to come back. And if you hold down, he ties his shoelaces. Okay. I think that's about it. Oh, down Y, if you're on Xbox, his defense, does a little defensive stance. Oh, okay. So Y is to call the ball back. So Y is pass. And then let's say you use your up Y, and you try to throw the ball at him in the air. You push. Oh, okay. So once it loads again, I can push Y, and he'll call for the ball back. Let's see, it's almost there. Okay, Y. There we go, that's kind of cool. Let's check his emotes. Oh.
King James.
That doesn't sound like LeBron to me.
I can represent.
I'm gonna have to look that up. Maybe it's LeBron, it doesn't sound like him to me.
You better not be flexing.
Nah, I'm sure it's LeBron. I'm sure it is. Let me look it up real quick. Oh, here it is. John Bentley. I don't know who John Bentley is, but John Bentley is the voice of LeBron. Okay, that makes sense. It sounds like LeBron, but a little bit off. But now that we've seen his moves, let's play some online matches and see how we do. Hey, let's get it.